Box, collaboration at Mizzou, with IT Training. I'm Mel Wolverson. Let's look at how to share a folder or just a file with someone. Once you've logged into Box, next to each item in your All Files, you may see Share and Link. If you click on either one, you'll get a drop-down which gives you information on sharing that particular item. If you click on Share, and then click on the Invite Collaborators box, as if you're going to type something in, advanced options appear. If you click on that, that allows you to email your item, a link anyway, to whoever you want to be a collaborator. So if you type in their email, it may, if they have a Box account already, go ahead and pop up just like it does in your Outlook. You can change the message to whatever you want. This is going to be in the body of the email. And you can also change the access type for that particular person. So you can choose to make them an editor or simply a viewer. If you are confused about what each of these different access types mean and what they're for, there is a little eye. And if you hover over it underneath, it tells you what each of them mean and what that person can do, what that type of collaborator can do. Then once you're done, you simply click the invite button. If you wish to send the invitation and the link from your own personal email so that the person you are sending it to may feel it's more secure and it'll come from your personal inbox, then you can choose email invite. You can still set what type of access they have. Then you copy the link and then click OK. Once you've copied that link, you then go into your regular email and email that person a message with the link included. When they click on that link, it will automatically take them to Box, allow them to log in, and immediately give them access. Occasionally someone leaves the university and you may want to remove them from your sharing or collaboration. Let's look at that. To remove collaborators from a file folder, you will need to open that file folder first. On the right-hand side, you'll see all of the collaborators that are available for that particular folder. If you hover over the person you would like to remove, you should see the ability to change their access. Mine says Access Editor. If you click on that, that gives you a drop-down, and you can change their access to just Previewer if you just want them to see files. Or you can actually remove them. The Remove button is at the very bottom of that drop-down, and you click on that, and that removes them. If you do not see Access Editor when you first hover over their name, simply refresh the browser and it should appear. A pop-up should appear asking you to confirm that you really want to remove access for that person, and once you have done that, you have removed them as a collaborator. If you want to add them again later, you always can. You can invite collaborators just below where the collaborators are listed. It says Invite Collaborators button. But otherwise, you're done. To remove the share from an item, you'll need to click on the little arrow next to the share link on that item once you're in Box. From the drop-down arrow, you'll see a menu, and you will choose Share. From Share, you will see Disable Link. Click on that, and once you've clicked on that, it will give you a warning. Are you sure? If you are, you can click OK, and that will remove the link. Once you have removed the link from a file or a folder, if someone goes back to their original email that has a link in it and clicks on that link, this is what they will see. A message that says, this shared file or folder link has been removed. They cannot still click on that link and have it work. Also, you cannot send that link again. If you create a link again, it will be a different link. So you will have to resend it to those who have had it before. Thank you for joining us for this IT training video. Please click full training playlist to get our full playlist and enjoy all our videos.